For drill number one, all we're doing is we're trying to get this barrel through the zone. There's no ball there. I just want you as the athlete to work on staying connected, feeling what our body is doing through our sequence. Key here to have some body awareness, keeping this rope on my back, turning behind the ball through the zone. And if you are a slapper, you can do the same thing. You're just going to add in your footwork, okay?